went back to Sims to get the body and put two garbage cans on either side of the body so that if someone saw, they wouldn't notice that there was a body.
They took her to Jackson, where they buried her in a shed behind the old church where they used to live, in a shallow grave.
When Anthony was burying the body behind the church, a neighbor came over and asked what he was doing. He told the neighbor that he was looking for something in the shed, and the neighbor didn't discover that he was actually burying the body.
Who's a good boy?
After a number of sleepless nights, he panics that his secret will somehow be revealed. And he's right.
While the body was buried in the shallow grave in Jackson, the body began to bloat and become unearthed, and Anthony went back to where he had buried the body.
Dexter, are you a good boy? Dexter's a good boy.
They brought her back here to Mobile, where Charlene said she don't know where her father purchased this freezer from. It was a small freezer that he asked her to help chase her mother in.